30 days of upload. Bro, that's amazing, bro. Like, come on, you gotta be hyped up about that, bro. That's amazing, bro. 30 days, a month of uploading. Bruh, like, consistently, and I did that shit? That shit, yo, oh my god, that shit's an amazing feeling, that, like, oh my god, that, yo, the whole, like, uploading for 30 days, that shit was difficult. You know, there was, like, some days where I couldn't upload a video because I had to go to work. But, I did it, bro. Like, I didn't use that as an excuse. I put something out. Like, I just put something out, you know? Like, and I made it to 30 days. Like, that shit is, wow. Like, it's been a journey. It's been a month, bro. And I stayed consistent with it. And, whoa, like, bruh, like, it goes to show, like, I still have it within me, like, you know, to do a daily uploads, and I still have it within me to become YouTube seriously, like, I know I still got it within me to, like, you know, still pump out the videos, but no, I'm not, you know, doing no daily uploads, you know, I'm just gonna stick with, you know, doing, like, 2 to 3 videos a week, because I felt like doing the 30 day upload, it definitely crashed in the term of you know, quality. Like, I want quality instead of quantity, and this challenge is definitely, you know, the opposite of that. I give you guys quantity instead of quality, but you know, like, y'all still enjoyed it. Like, I still fuck with it. Y'all still enjoyed the content, even though it's like, you know, it's like not, you know, watchable shit, like, quality, because, like, it's not, like, you know, edited the best that I wanted to. Y'all see some of my videos and how I truly edit, like, piece by piece, you know, like, how I truly get into the work. But this one was, I sacrificed that, and because, like, it's hard to do, like, daily uploads. Like, you gotta quickly edit this, and, like, you gotta, like, sometimes I have to record and then edit at the same day, and then upload at the same day. Like, that part is hard. And yeah, I tried to, like, schedule it ahead of time, so it could give me enough time to, like, you know, really take time to edit. But nope, like, life just got busy, man. It took all my time, bro. It took all my time, so I had to improvise. I had to just basically quickly, like, rush and edit this video and just put it out there. But your boy still got it within him to do a daily uploads, bro. That was amazing. That was one of the whole pointers of doing this 30-day challenge, to know that I could take YouTube seriously, to know that I could you know, do daily uploads if I wanted to, but that's gonna sacrifice quality. That, you know, I could just, like, it felt like me in the past, basically. Like, me in the past. I used to, you know, do daily uploads. I used to do daily uploads hard, constantly. Like, daily uploads, like, I get this video out tomorrow. Like, I was on that daily upload grind, bro. Like, I didn't even care. Like, I need to upload a video on, like, each and every day. And that's what it reminded me of, to be honest. I mean, like, in my old ways back then, when I, you know, grinded this shit heavily. I didn't care what type of video I made. It was gonna go up regardless. So yeah, that reminded me so much of my younger days. And just thinking about it, like, you know, from then to now, it's like, bruh, you got, like, that transition. Like, it's serious. But also, like, I know I was supposed to react to my old videos. I definitely am, but right now I had to get this video uploaded because, you know, again, I didn't have enough time to do it. So I'm gonna, you know, record this as the final 30-day, you know, upload. And yeah, but y'all still gonna definitely get the reaction video. They're definitely gonna get the reaction video, but just, you know, wait in time for that. And bro, we hit 30 days and three, four days ago, the 100 hour challenge, bro. And I succeeded. I did two challenges back to back. Yo, on some Drake shit. 100 hour on streaming and the 30-day YouTube challenge back to back, and I completed both of them. And I admire my work ethic. I admire that shit because I really push it hard. I really push it hard, bro. And you can see it. You can see it within the streams and within the daily upload on YouTube, bro. I really push hard. And those challenges was teaching me, hey, you can get even more serious about this. You can get even more serious about this. And I'm glad that it really opened my mind and, you know, tell me I could get serious about one to three videos a week, meaning that I might post one video a week. I might post, like, you know, two videos. I might even post three videos. It depends. But yeah, I definitely need that break. So I might take a week off. I don't know. I might take a week off. Or I might just drop just one upload and, you know, that's it for the week. Like, I definitely need this break. I definitely need this break for fam. But yo, we did it. We did it, bro. We did it, bro. Y'all believed in me, bro. I appreciate you, fam. Y'all believed in me. Y'all knew I was gonna succeed regardless, bro. And your boy made it to the 30-day challenge. Like, your boy made it to the 30-day challenge. It's literally a whole other month, bro. It's literally a whole other month. But yo, your boy, it's Plexity. And no video tomorrow. Okay, so yeah, nah. No video tomorrow. Or the next day, you know? Because that's that daily upload. Bye. Be gone. Be gone, thoughts. We did it. Man. Nowhere to go but up. This is your boy Plexity. And I'm out. Hey, deuces, bro.